Hi, welcome. Make yourself comfortable. Thank you for coming today. You're here for the survey. Yeah, cool. So I just need to, we'll get started straight away. So I just need to confirm your name. And today's date is 2020. And I need to sign. Okay, so this first set of questions, pretty straightforward. Just answer number one or answer number two. This or that, you know. Fairly straightforward. You should know that there's no right or wrong way to answer any of these questions. It's just, you know, we want your expression. So, you ready to get started? So, up or down? Oh, I'll be making some notes of my own as well. Left or right? Forwards or backwards? Or dogs? Interesting. Snakes or frogs? Red or blue? Ketchup or mustard? Head or heart? Hot or cold? Socks or slippers? That was the end of that round. You're doing great. So these questions are a bit more open. Again, there's no right or wrong way to answer them. You just answer any way you feel is appropriate. You ready? What is your greatest fear? What's your biggest aspiration? Would you rather be beautiful but unsuccessful, or ugly and successful? What is your favourite place in the world? If you could have any superpower, what would it be? Tricky one, got a lot of choices. I know mine. Fair enough. Mine would be shapeshifting, because I think it would open a lot of doors. If you had a time machine, what significant event in history would you go back to witness? Another tough one. money was no object, what is the one thing you would buy? Anything at all. What is your favourite trait that your best friend possesses? Could be physical, could be how they are as a person, personality traits. Who would play you in the movie of your life? If you could commit one crime, what would it be? No consequences, no one would know but you. Interesting. If you could be an animal, what would you choose to be? What are you having for dinner tonight? Nice. What is the best piece of advice you've ever been given? Did you listen? What is your most used app? Can be on your phone, on a tablet, could even be on a computer. Your most used app. When did you last cook a meal from scratch? When? What did you have? That isn't on the survey, I'm just curious. Fair enough. Which musician do you think is the most overrated? Really? I mean, go off, sis. What is the weirdest thing that has ever happened to you on public transit? It could either be something you witnessed, something you were involved in. What is your favourite sounding word? So not your favourite word, but the word you like the sound of the most. If you could be any video game character, who would you be? Song brings back powerful emotions for you. Any kind of emotion, just a powerful one. Okay, that's the end of that section. this last section, you have three choices of answers. Yes, no, or unsure, uncertain, don't know. Yeah. You ready? Let's begin. Are Martians purple? Do you have a golf ball in your hand? Can you whistle? Do you have a twin? Can I borrow your car? In this survey, have I asked you for your mother's maiden name? In school, did you read Of Mice and Men? Have you ever owned a Ouija board? Do you always wear green striped pajamas? If I did a cartwheel right now, would you be impressed? Is it cold in the fourth dimension? Yes, is it cold in the fourth dimension? Do vampires forget what they look like? Do you use a shovel to brush your teeth? Did you want to be a vet when you were younger? A veterinarian? Animal doctor? Does a mush have room? Does a mush have room? When I say the word train, train, do you think about potatoes? Are humans vegetables? Is it acceptable to wave at pigeons? Does your celebrity idol speak Mandarin Chinese? And finally, the final question. Do you feel sleepy? Okay. We've come to the end of our survey. Let me just... sign here. And we're done. So, thank you for taking part. Hope it wasn't too stressful. Hope you found it okay. Yeah? Brilliant. Thank you for taking part. If we have any more surveys, we'll be sure to contact you for more astute answers. Take care.